Looks like it's working. Yeah. Okay, so I have played this game before. One thing I actually noticed just now, or rather when I was playing it earlier, there's little keynotes. Look at that. How neat. And when you press anything, there you go. I'm gonna do new game, and we're gonna go hard mode, cause I'm just hardcore. Now, this game is one of my favorites, only because of the world around it. I'll let this play out here.
They told me. You're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
So, looks like we survived the plane crash. Now, one of the things that I liked about this game is just the way that it starts. You're in the middle of the ocean, and there's a big, giant building here. It looks like a lighthouse. So let's check it out. It's just empty all around. If you've ever been in any beach at nighttime, it's a lot like this. Can't see much further past the water except the light reflecting from the moon. And, oh. No gods or king, only man with a strapping lad there. Let's continue. I mean, is this even spoilers at this point? This game has been out for years. Science. Industry. Art. This play out.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
So this actually gets blocked on YouTube. Well, that's pretty lame. Gonna work. Nothing's going through. Okay, I'm gonna stop this now.